Would you mind cutting this up for us? It's a special day. I'm a romantic like that. Oh, I wouldn't do that.
Why is that?
It'll ruin your figure. To disagree.
There's too many of us.
Rather hot in here. Mind if I open a window?
Sorry, darling. We did love the cake.
Like we have ourselves a standoff.
Looks that way.
Still keep the key under the ashtray.
Lucky guess. Now, where were we?
I was just about to tell you to screw off.
Hey, Slick, you bowling the future?
Absolutely. MIB league champ 3 years running.
Oh, well, let's see it.
Oh! You did not just walk into my establishment and rip my head off!
My man, look. We don't have a lot of time for this. You really need to tell him something.
I'll tell him this!
All right, you're ahead.
Wait. Hey, if you do this, I am gonna hunt you down, and I will make sure that you walk funny for the last time you are a miserable last
baby on earth! Tough spare, Slick.
You messed with the wrong head!
His head is a little...
You gonna tell us where Dom is?
Hit it! Kill you both! I swear I'll kill both of you!
Ooh.
Ow!
I think your hook's a little off. You want me to clean her?
Oh, yeah, sure thing.
No, 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 no! Oh, come on, I just cleaned the bathroom with this thing! Please, no cleaning, no cleaning! Stop cleaning! I'm coming! I'm coming! All right, he's in the back, but he's not gonna talk to any men in black scum like you. Now, give me back my head.
Okay, I call this one low-hanging fruit.
That ain't a finger hole, you sick bastard! Ow! How about I pop your head off and see how you like it? Ow!
Ooh! That's not an eye exam, Kay. That's a big-ass neuralizer.
You sure have a lot of information for a fella who doesn't know anything.
I see what you're saying. Well, hey, you know what, Kay? We need to hold up a second. Kay!
Let's just get this bike guard in here.
Hey, back up. Back up. Kay, listen, I think we got off on the wrong foot, all right? So let's just stop for a second and talk. Don't put me in here, Kay.
Too late, Oz.
Kay, no, listen to me. I can help you with this case. Kay!
I'm doing the truth face. You're missing it.
Now, just use my imagination.
Kay, the killer you're looking for, I'm after the same guy. He's a Boglodyte. His name is Boris.
Ship has sailed, amigo.
Kay, if we don't get him now, it's going to be two of them.
Have my undivided attention.
One gonna have one arm, one gonna have two.
Kate, listen to me.
If you erase me, you erase the whole world.
15 seconds to neuralization. 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9.
When you see Boris tomorrow, Kate, kill him. Do not arrest him. Kill him.
5, 4.
Is this thing off? Hey, I don't think it's all the way off, Kay.
It's whirring and buzzing.
I don't know if I don't know nothing.
I knew Roman. His wife cooked me dinner once, and while it was not pleasant, he was my friend. Last chance, who are you and what do you know?
I'm an agent of Men in Black, but I'm from the future. We're partners. 25 years from now, you're gonna recruit me, and 14 years after that, the guy you didn't let me kill today at Coney Island, he escapes from prison and jumps back in the past and unleashes a full-scale invasion of Earth. We had about 19 hours to catch him and kill him, so really, we need to go right now.
All right. Bingo!
Man, that is some next level stuff.
You ever want to see more? I know a top secret organization that could use a man like you.
I wish I could.
Thank you.
I see you around, Kay.
Look out!
Go ahead. Arrest me.
Not this time.
Where there's death, there will always be death.
My name's Kay. What's your name?
James.
James? That's a nice name.
Where's my dad?
What do you got there? What is that?
My dad gave it to me. We talked to lunch. Where's my daddy?
He went to go do something very special. And he wanted me to stay here and take care of his best pal.
When's he gonna be back?
James, if you look right here, I will tell you the only thing you ever need to know. Your daddy is a hero.
My daddy is a hero?
You want to take a walk with me? James.